I remember playing to, probably was about 200 people who went to my school, and before I did it, I was shitting myself. I was the most nervous that I've been for anything. 11-year-old boy crying with his guitar in his bedroom, like, I don't want to do it, I don't want to do it. And my dad's saying to me, like, this is nothing. Like, when you play Madison Square Garden, that is when you made it. And my dad's actually, my mum and dad and brother have actually come along tonight, and they're in the audience. I wrote this song for my godparents, who are my parents' friends, but I wanna dedicate this tonight to my mum, John and Imogen Sheeran, and dad. My mum isn't called John and Imogen Sheeran. That would be awkward. But this is for anyone that has fallen in love with their best friend, and doesn't care what creed, colour, race, sexuality you are, as long as you're in love, that is what counts. And with this one, I'd like to do that universal shh one more time. And this will be the only point in the gig I ask people not to sing, and that is for no other reason that it will just be nice in this kind of big environment to hear it, I guess, so shh.
Against my chest, and your lips pressed to my neck, and I'm falling for your eyes, but they don't know me yet. And with this feeling I'll forget, I'm in love now, now. Kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. This feels like falling in love. We're falling in love. We're falling in love. And settle down with me, and I'll be your safety, and you'll be my lady. And I was made to keep your body warm, but I'm cold as the wind. So hold me in your arms now. Your heart's against my chest, your lips pressed to my neck. I'm falling for your eyes, they don't know me yet. And with this feeling I forget, I'm in love now, now. Kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. This feels like falling in love. We're falling in love.